Hi guys, my name is Alyssa Petty and I just wanted to start out the video by saying that I'm going to be making a basic sequence walkthrough. However, it's going to be looking different for everybody and there's so many different ways that these can be made, but I'm just going to be showing you like the basic tools, so it's not necessarily going to be in this order. It doesn't have to be, but we just thought we'd help you guys out. So the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to go to HubSpot, and then right here on this upper hand bar you're going to go to automation, and then there's going to be a choice between sequences and workflows. Go ahead and select sequences, and then there's going to be a create sequence. If you've never made one, the create sequence from scratch button will probably appear in the middle of your screen, but if you have, it's probably going to be in this upper right hand corner. Either way, it's pretty clear, so go ahead, click on that, and then it will give you some options of a pre-made sequence, recent conversion, event follow-up, just kind of stuff like that. But for this video, we're just going to stick with starting from scratch. So go ahead and click create sequence in the upper right hand corner, and the first thing that you're going to do before anything is you're going to want to name your sequence. So go in, name your sequence. I will just say sequence walkthrough, and then go ahead and press this orange plus button, and then it's going to show you some steps that you can possibly make. So you can do an automated email, an email, a call, or a to-do. And so for this one, we're just going to go ahead and focus on automated email. So go ahead and press that, and then do create new email template. And then for this one, we're going to do test. Just doing a testing contact for you guys. And then the subject line is always very important because it's the first thing that they see, and you want to make sure that it is to the point, especially if there's a call to action in it. So I'm just going to say sequence walk through CTA, something of that nature. It does not have to be that. And then go ahead and on the bottom click personalize, just because we do want our customers to feel like we know them personally, because we do. And then so hello blank, and then after that you can say whatever you want. So I'll just say thank you for T to our company. Okay, go ahead, save template. And then you can press this plus button again, and then you could do a call contact follow-up. That's just like one of the options that you could do. Go ahead and press add, and you can also choose if you want to call them in one business day or two business days, and you can click this option if you want to end without completing the task. And then to do task for contact, it could literally be a number of almost anything. Go ahead and add that, and then same thing, you can choose the number of business days. So this is just going to be the order that it happens in though, so just make sure that you are aware of that. And then you can go to settings and you can choose the time frame that you want your automated emails to be sent from, and there's another automation tab you can look over. Go ahead and press save in the upper right hand corner. Then it's going to bring you to a statistics page, and it will just show you total enrollments, open rate, reply rate, meeting rate, no response, and bounce rate, which is super, super helpful because you can see if your sequence was successful or not. Then if you want to enroll some contacts, we go to contacts, lists at the very bottom, demo walkthrough, and we select all of these and enroll them in a sequence. And then this is the one that I just barely made. And then there we go. These will be all the contacts right here. And then yeah, start at automated email, call, to do. It should be pretty easy for you guys. And then at the end, when you feel like you are ready and you feel like your sequence is complete, go ahead and do enroll two of two contacts. Enroll two contacts.